to the Spot Invasion. You don't know it's your girl DJ Israel. And right now I'm backstage. And you don't know I'm at Rebel Salute, right? And on my left, I'm joined by, you don't know, I'm not going to even tell you. Who am I joined by?
Little Era, now play Zero, God alone, the child alone, Z, Era, for real.
And to my right, we have
PZ.
And you don't know, say PZ is Little Era, brother. So, after that performance, Era, I mean, you've been doing this for a long time, but me not lie, you just represent and Rebel Salute. I mean, how you going up on the stage?
You know, we have to give the thanks, you know, because people like you give the energy, you know.
Yeah.
So we give thanks and just do work, you know, do what we have to do.
Yeah.
Mm.
And your voice, you still have the voice from your start out in the business. What is your secret for keep your voice like that?
Well, I can't even tell you, you know, you have to give thanks to the most, like, I believe I'm giving the voice still straight, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm.
And you did a lot of your big songs them tonight. You know what I mean? And me hear my song, no gun, no dung there. And I mean, it's Spot Invasion. I'm going to drop a piece of a cappella that for the people there.
I want to tell you, no gun, no me dung day. Dung in the ghetto, I'm a Babylon send them dung day. And now gunshot a echo, because when Babylon come there, and I fling bam dung there, the youths run away. Whoa!
And I know you are releasing a lot of singles and singles and singles.
Yeah, man. I have a new one named Hustler, you know, where I don't get to perform it since night because of the time, but I want, let me say something.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Because I am ready. So are you ready to make mommy smile? From your see me, born as a hustler. Yes, from your see we born as a hustler. That's it, the crazy love, you see it?
That song there get a lot of every rotation. Cause yeah, nobody thinks I'm gonna know the song. Cause for you see me, I'm born as a hustler.
All right.
I'm gonna like it. True, and it's man, a good song.
Yeah,
I mean, did you write that song?
Yeah, man, it's a true song. Yeah, man, I mean, write it and everything, put it together and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And are you thinking about dropping an album for that song?
Yeah, man, I have an EP out now, you know, 13 tracks on it. Mm. 13, them say a 13 number one song, but let the people them say that, you know, we just do more work. And the Hustler video is out and everything. Great feedback me I get and be a love, you know, so me I give thanks.
Mm. Okay, EP is out already?
Yeah, man, the EP is out now, so we're looking forward to drop the album. You don't know, and you don't know from the video dropping, you know, you have to get that, you know.
Yeah.
God alone, God alone.
Of course.
Straight.
And you are on social network and the whole work.
Yes, yes, man.
And I know you are a busy person, okay? You are traveling, you know, now born up road, you know. So from here, where you going on next? So?
Well, you know, we have spring break for doing the March, and we have the Caribbean tour, we have the US tour, and we have the Europe tour coming up. So everything put in place and set in. So just look forward. And most of the top festival in Jamaica, you don't know, the surprise if you see me. Some fest coming up.
Yeah.
God alone, the child alone.
And we don't know, PZ, you see the resemblance, people? You're my brother. You understand? And how long have been you doing music? Because you know you don't know.
Long time, man. Long time. Yeah. You see me play guitar and everything. So you don't know the thing. You know, I've been working with you for. I did all the Rebel Salutes with him.
Yeah.
You know, singing harmony and stuff.
Mm.
So you don't know, it's been a while. And I mean, say, then go on down my herbs and I tell him if you go plan. Oh, sir.
So I mean, how do you feel from when you do that song there? Mm-hmm. And for no one to know them are legalized herb across the globe?
Yeah, man, that's a good question. Yeah, man, it's really a great feeling. You know what I mean? We want to go Peter Touch and all the persons who have, you know, fight for this.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Big up Rebel Salute and the Herb Curve too. So you don't know, it's a great feeling, cause, you know, you don't see the marauding thing and, you know. But, you know, say go, but we love what's going on right now, you know what I mean? It's getting somewhere.
And sent on a phone place, you know.
Yes, man.
So I wanna come represent and I like wanna do it and burn it up.
Yeah, man.
And you don't know Miami where I come from, Spot Invasion.
Right.
So, more want to for us take way out and big up Spot Invasion. So PZ.
Yeah, well, yes, it's Spot Invasion and a normal thing, you know, and this is PZ and the Kian and Little Eras right here. And we say, then go burn down your herbs, can't tell Spot Invasion, figure plant, cassava. No, sir. Don't do that. PZ that I represent.
Yeah, man, we say, you don't know, this we are left on with. From the beginning. Since I was growing up, a God alone, a God alone, natural alone. I be a blessing, straight love. You see, look out for me now, we're coming to Florida. Boom.
Mad.